Alright, we're back to this fucking shit. This is the middle one. Is that Ronald's Three Alleys or something? I don't know. Was it this way that I had to go? Yeah, because this is where fucking, Sauron goes. I want to try getting the M16. Okay. I should not look behind me. Okay. I got jump scare turning around. I tapped out. Oh man. Okay. Oh, I can do it. I can do this. Wait a minute, did I just make a fucking U-turn? Wow. When did that happen? Did I leave? So does like Sauron just stop chasing you when you get to that point? Oh hey, I have a one free spot. Sorry. I mean, I don't have a Glock anymore, but sure, I'll take it. Oh, it's one of those things again. I actually want to find a safe spot just so I can go back to the Saw Runner moment and just run through and see what happens. Oh, I was gonna be so happy that the newspaper is a safe way. It's not. No.
Okay!
The fuck happened to you? Okay. Oh. Hi. I'd rather deal with you first. I have a lot of these. Oh boy. Well, what if we go through the other one? Check that out real fast. I can. I guess I go through here first. Nada. I can go in here. Fuck is it? Oh. Alright, is there a nightstick? A tonfa? No. Can I dual wield two nightsticks? Probably not. Hi, nice to meet you. I don't like jump scares. But you know what? You do you. I don't want to tell you how this game works. You're even gonna turn that off. Okay, I can go in here. So this. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. Hi. I'm gonna eat things again. Bang. 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 Ow. Bang. Bang. Hi, there's another one. Bang. 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 I missed. Bang. Bang. Fuck. Bang. Bang. Last one. There we go. This is gonna be one right here. No? It's one of those things. What's that clicking sound? Here. Where am I? I actually didn't realize you had to come through here. Fuck am I? I'm outside. Am I accidentally going the way I'm supposed to? Car right there. But I'm not gonna go over there. It's all dark and scary. Well, I guess I can just go around. Oh shit, what? So I have to do something. Is it just Dapper? Did it move? Heard something. Is there more over here? Right there. Oh, they all have no heads. These aren't even birds. A safe thing. Right. And now I want to see what it's like. I guess I can just load the game through here. Probably gonna die trying to get away from Saw Runner. But let's find out. Okay. can't run all the way. Can he not hit me? Oh. So it's the same thing. Okay. I thought I was gonna die if you did. Apparently not. Nice. What's this? I mean, that's the key to solving this puzzle. I think that did work. That one doesn't look like it did. That did a thing. That also did a thing. The other ones don't do anything. But this one doesn't have like the buttons. Or am I just missing? Check over there. Está acá arriba. Oh, there's another thing. It says we're the lion. Lines up there. Okay, so gonna guess this is the owl. This is the that bird. This is the lion, and that's the horse. I'm fucking clueless. Oh my god! Okay. Oh man, that's what I hope. Possibly, I don't know. Okay, I'm pretty sure I made this one face north. Higher than the other birds. This one flew to the lake and it went south. That horse ran off to the west, but I don't see a mark, like a movement thing for that. The lion sneaks side to side. So why don't we move it west? I think I moved it to the east. I am fucking lost. Thank you. What if it just depends on like how this is angled? No, because then it wouldn't really do much because it's still south. I like want to go in the water. Oh, I can. Oh, okay, never mind. Understand, I am lost. Side by side, it's gonna be west or east or west, and then this is round off to the west. Fucking clueless right now. Is there like any other clues or something? Let me look at it again. All it says is it's going south. Thank you. I don't know. Like, is there other clues I'm missing? I just did. Okay. I have no idea how I solved that. Okay. That's the start, yeah. I don't have shotgun ammo anymore. Drop that, I'll pick up the rifle. Dude, that reminds me of Rising Storm. It's on the 3-round verse. Hi, nice to meet you again. Just a button. Oh yeah, it was said. Forgot about that. So there's an enemy. No, the door's over here. Yeah, and I wanna text Justin something good. I wanna know how far he was in this game. Mentioned it a little bit. He's halfway through chapter 4. Okay. And this is still, this is chapter 3 still. From what I know. Alright. Oh, oh, what the fuck? Is that? Oh shit, what the fuck is that? Dude, the thing reminds me of those bed things from Silent Hill 2, I think it was? Oh fuck. Dude, you fuckers get sniped. Oh, I can go through here. Is there a safe point? Sure. Where am I? Westbit Gardens. It's through here. Hi! Fuck you! Fuck you! What?
Hello? I can't hear you. Who is this?
Where are you?
How did you get my number? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
Am I finding the right way?
You're... what? You're up on the roof? I can't hear what you're saying. Hello? Hello, are you still there?
Are you still there? Some more drugs. Can I not go through here? Okay. So is this not the right way? There's a gate right here. I just opened it. Hi! Hi! Oh, it's only a few things! Makes sense. Yeah, there are. Alright. Fuck you. Oh shit, there's quite a few of you. Kill each other. Oh Jesus. There's so many. I got another message. Hang on. You better believe I did. Alright, I know there's one fucker right here. Ha! I knew you were here this time.
Hello? Hello?
Simon, is this you?
I can't hear you. Who is this?
Simon, it's so...
How
are you?
My number? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
I need to speak to you, Simon.
Simon. What? You're up on
the
roof?
I need to speak?
I can't hear what you're saying.
I don't know.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello? Are you still there?
There we go, being sentry turrets again. I swear, Simon. How do you pick things up through fucking walls and shit? Can I shoot these fuckers through here? I don't even see them. There's two of them. Okay. Ha. Alright, there's two dead. There's like three more somewhere. There's another one right there. Oh, there's another one. There's three more! Okay. I didn't just walk through the fucking wall! There's another one, I saw that. There's two more again. Why wouldn't there be? Alright. worthless bastards here. In a minute. Oh, this is the other side of it. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to go in there. So I'm just gonna like, keep walking around through here. Oh, that is a door. Oh shit. So I'm not going into something that's completely dark without a flashlight anymore. I say that, but I'm pretty sure I've still done it. Shovel? Got a spade? Somebody got a cross of blood, I should check it out. Wait, what does that mean? Am I gonna be not gonna be able to get through here? Of course. Okay, so is there like markings on the floor? All messy, can I do it here? No. What about right here? Oh yeah. I have 16 mag. Nice. Okay, so just like looks like. Okay, hopefully they all look like that. Fucking handgun rounds. I guess the 9mm isn't technically just for handguns. Next spot I got. If I knew how to fucking use that map, I would. I'd be able to figure this out so much easier. It's like, I look to my side and wonder what's all the noise, it's just my dog. I don't know what the fuck I'm looking for. Just gonna... Alright. New respawn. Like, cause me and my friends are supposed to go out and do something today. But like... We're trying to figure out what to do. It like shows four ways to go. Well, I guess it might be just these. One like right across from it. I'm sure you guys have probably seen far more than I have, just like screaming at me. I dug right there. It's the one I just dug. Is it like right here or something? Okay, wait. So this way would be this way. Like got the one right there. So there's like one right here. Can I just close it with that? This is like referring to in here, which I wouldn't really believe. Is this the way? This is the one I dug up. And it says the one, like when I leave, there's gonna be one on my right. I don't see anything. I think there's like one over there on the map as well. Is that one? You go further down there. It's the other way. I got that one. Pretty sure I got the one up there. There's be one right there. It's that way. Going this way. There should be. There we go. Nine millimeter rounds. Nice. I was using this as like the areas I'm checking. Realized that that's how the map is. I guess it is. Check on that one. Up here. Like, I don't see like a spot to dig, okay. Maybe like a location so I can try figuring this out. The center here up. Luck. This entire episode has just been like me fucking trying to figure out two puzzles, basically. I'm not gonna take you anyway. Running out of ideas. We just fly to them again. Cause I'm fucking good at this. Okay, so we might be leaving soon, so let me put my phone on charge. Man, I saved before. So even if I don't figure this out, I can just like try it again. Come on, this like. I don't know, man. I figured out the map, but like, I don't see some of the X's. What if it's just these? The ones that are like inside that. Cause I got that, got that, got that, got that. So now I don't need that, but you know, I'm gonna double check on the one over here. So it's like between. Too hard. Yeah, I think. No, it was that one, right? Technically, this one would be the one I'm missing. Right, so yeah, it's be like one over here. Simon, my boy, I'm fucking clueless. Honestly, Simon, how has your phone not died? Especially with my stupidity here. Part of me just like wants to restart and like part of me's like no, you've done this much, just finish it, but I'm honestly fucking clueless. I didn't even realize there's a door right here too. You know, I'm like starting to think I'm reading the map completely wrong. Pero no sé. Like, bust down that door. What if I'm actually supposed to do that? I'm the definition of clueless right now. I'm like responding, give me a sec. Okay. So can I not walk through these? Apparently not. Jesus. Fuck. Alright, can I do this? No. What's stopping me? It's like an invisible force. Walk through these. Okay, now I'm confused. This is nothing I should be confused about, though. See the left, right? See the left. There's still the one that sits to the right. Yeah, it's within the lines. But that, this one's within the line. So we got that one. Oh, okay, so this must mean the doors. Okay, so I did get this one. This one's inaccessible. Sure, I got that one. So I got that one, I got this one, I got this one, I got this one, I got this one. What other one was there be? But that's all of them. Is it like on the other side of this? Yes! Oh shit! key. So I wasted all that time for fucking nothing. Oh shit. What? Oh! It's one right there. Actually, we picked the top, the nightstick back up, because I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be coming back here, so I'm gonna just go back to the ship. So I'm gonna do up the spade right here. I said the like the red lines means things are fucking crossed off. God damn, fucking idiot. That's an elevator? Okay. Oh gee. I heard something, but I don't see something. Alright, let's go. Nada. That's the elevator again. No. It's the Poco. Okay, that door opens. What? Just go downstairs. I have no idea what just occurred. Confused as fuck. Safe point. You better believe I'm saving up for me being a fucking idiot for like half an hour. Some chests. I like the costume. What's that noise again? Oh shit, I'm supposed to go through here? Goodness, they're safe. So she's on the roof. Hi! Can't get me, huh? Huh? Guess what, though? Can't get you. I see you over there. I don't know if it does it one by one, so I don't want to reload yet. Hey! I didn't see you there. Fucking miss, I hate when I miss. Should have to jump over. Or nothing. We're gonna do some Assassin's Creed right now. Fucking, I'd love to see that many stars outside. I kind of feel like I could jump that, but I don't feel like that'll kill me. So I'll probably miss. Oh shit. What is this?
Sophie? What Sophie. The hell are you doing here?
Well, hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters and suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops? What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick. Well, maybe it's just... You're here too, Sophie. I've been alone all this time.
I see. Sounds tough.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
I feel like somebody's gonna kill her.
Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Remember how you got here?
I don't know.
Because I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley, and... Wait, I can probably show you.
No, hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Sure.
Those bottles of Coke I saw in the back.
Yes,
yeah,
I
want one.
I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy in the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah. Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school, and I don't know, I guess good if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone, I always liked you, Sophie.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way. I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more. I'm sorry.
But... Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. Away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
Wait a sec, you mean all... No!
That is not how I expected it. Okay.
This isn't making any sense.
Oh, what the fuck is this? That will not do damage. How is it still alive? It doesn't have any health. Stop pressing combine. There's Sophie. Just a ladder. I guess I just go back, go down to her. I guess. I don't know. No, I don't think I can. I can make it up with this, yeah. Hop down through here. I mean, I guess this would make sense. Scared by that garbage, oh my god. What the fuck? Did I fall down the steps or something?
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
you. Just let me go, Simon.
Chapter 4, Drowned in Sorrow. Do I know where this goes? Fuck no. Wait for the elevator? Oh, I'm back here. I don't think I have to go this far. Am I a TL trading? Let's see. I love how I unintentionally went the right way. That's an elevator. Okay. Door won't open. Is that a door? No. You know, I'm actually just gonna take a break right here. Yeah, just take a break. I'll be back later.